That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Argo, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Do not listen to me. I said stop him, but you let him through! Try harder, or I'll... I'll hurt you... badly.
See Batman, he's going down. He'll die in his cave.
Don't be stupid! The mass of poisonous plants have probably stopped the Batman now. And if not, you're just the guys to do it.
Joker does something, Batman does something bad. You think Batman will notice?
So I can
spread out, find him. Okay, I found someone over here.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
returned to my work, but I could not shake the picture.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know you're everywhere. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? Women. You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Yeah. Are you hungry, my poor baby? Eat and grow strong. They've done nothing to you! I'll kill you for that, Batman! Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
You destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
I will crush you like the insect you are.
the pressure. My plants will enjoy feeding.
You're dead and buried, darling.
I am stronger than you, little man. Into a more powerful force, Batman. My babies will feast on you for days. He's trying to hurt me. Give in to a more powerful force, Batman. Pressure. Ah! plans will enjoy feeding on you.
Stop.
You're
save me from the evil bat.
Don't let him hit you.
I'll choke the life out of you. You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
List only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see. A. No, that's not right. B. Bane.
Ah, here it is. Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Yeah!
Yeah!
you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. Didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman!
Get away! Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies! You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Oh!
shot of bats. You'll lose,
and everyone will see.
I'm out, bats! My people. Give them a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of him.
Here it comes. I think that was my round. Don't you, old man? Something for the morning news, Gotham. More news, Captain? For little old me. I'm flattered. In you come, boys. Tear him a new one for me. Like it hurt,
love the smell of burning cattle. Hey! Tonight, Gotham, I have defeated your dear Dark Knight. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
I've got a city to address.
Give you something for the morning news.
A city to address.
Thank you.
throwing me bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
PD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.